Okay, so we are not dealing with GVG. We are dealing with a company that is registered in Ghana as Kelny GVG. If it has any debt on Kelny GVG, please put that out and then we'll review. Okay? Now, I don't understand the path that my good friend Franklin Kujo is going on. It's okay for people to get things wrong sometimes. Okay, and it's a sign of humility. Okay, it's a sign of professionalism to say, I got this wrong. Okay, on every count on this matter, Franklin Kujo has got this thing wrong. Mm. On the policy point, he has got it wrong. He doesn't understand the policy. Okay, he hasn't taken time to read the policy. Okay, you were saying that there are the telcos in 2010 were challenging the establishment of a certain process. We are in 2018. We had a stakeholder meeting, including the telcos. Indeed, as of Thursday, we had a meeting with the telcos and the telecoms chamber. The first point that they keep on making is that we are not against the principle of establishing a common monitoring platform.
Really?
And that we are doing everything to make sure that this happens. Okay, you can call the CEO of the telecoms chamber and you can call every CEO of a telco.
And they've agreed to latch on to GVG?
You can call every CEO of a telco. Okay,
including your
former
boss.
There is no issues. There are no issues whatsoever. There's no resistance from any telco.
I see.
There's absolutely no resistance from any telco. There are certain concerns about security and privacy. Okay, and at the meeting on Thursday, we gave them every assurance. Okay, that there's no issue about the security and privacy of citizens or security and privacy of subscribers going to be compromised because we are working with the law.